Hello, my loves. Hello. And welcome to this ASMR Reiki session to help you fall back asleep. Maybe you've woken up from a nightmare, or you've just woken up and you can't fall back asleep because you're worrying. Doesn't matter, we're going to help you fall back asleep. So first we're going to start by drawing some Reiki symbols right here by your third eye to help energetically activate the session today. And I'll be using this crystal point. This is a Picture Dali Jasper. And I'm going to use it to draw the symbols by your third eye, right here. Okay. Gently pressing that in. Let's start removing some of these thoughts and energies that are keeping you from falling asleep. Removing any worries, any fear in case you've had a bad dream. I continue to pluck and pull those energies from your mind space. We will be doing a full body scan to help you relax. So first, bring your awareness to the top of your head, the very top. Crown. Become aware of your hair if you have any here. Notice the skin of your head and the bone, your skull. Notice the back of your head resting on your pillow. Become aware of the weight of your head on your pillow. Then notice your right ear and the inside of the right ear. Notice your left ear. Inside of the left ear. Notice your forehead relaxing the muscles of your forehead, softening them, softening the right eyebrow and the left eyebrow. Relaxing the right eye. and all the little muscles behind the right eye. Relaxing the left eye and all the muscles behind the left eye. Now notice the tip of your nose, the bridge of your nose. Notice the right nostril and the inside of the right nostril. Notice the left nostril and the inside of the left nostril. Now noticing both nostrils, become aware of the temperature of the air that you are breathing in and out. Notice your right cheek and your left cheek, your mouth, lower lip, upper lip. Become aware of the inside of your mouth, the inside of the right cheek, inside of the left cheek. The roof of your mouth. The tip of your tongue. The base of your tongue. Your lower teeth and your upper teeth. Noticing your jaw and the strong muscles of your jaw. Allow them to soften. Notice the front of your neck and the back of your neck. Your collarbones, the right one and the left one. Noticing the tops of the shoulders. Now bring your awareness to the right shoulder. Good. Notice the front and the back of the right shoulder. The right elbow. Your right wrist. The inside of the wrist. And the back side of the wrist. Notice the palm of your hand. And then bring your awareness to the tip of your thumb, your right thumb. The tip of the second finger. Third finger. Fourth. Finger, little finger. Notice a space between the fingers on your right hand. Feel the energy of each finger extending out into space beyond it. Now draw your awareness back up to your left shoulder, the front of the left shoulder, the back of the left shoulder, softening the left shoulder now. Notice the left elbow, the left wrist, the inside of the wrist, and the back side of the wrist. Notice the palm of your left hand and the tip of your left thumb. Tip of your second finger, third, fourth, and little finger. Notice the space between your left fingers. And feel how the energy of your left fingers reach out beyond your body into the space around it. Now draw your energy back up to your chest, the middle of your chest, to your breastbone. Allow your chest to melt open, to surrender to the space around it. Notice your rib cage, the right side and the left side. Notice your upper abdomen and your lower abdomen, your lower belly. Notice the whole backside of your upper body, laying on the mattress below you. Allow the mattress to carry the weight of your body. Noticing the front of the right hip and the back of the right hip. The right knee and the right ankle, inside and outside of the right ankle. Notice the sole of the right foot and the top of your big toe, your second toe, third, fourth, and little toe. Notice the space between your right toes. And feel the energy extend beyond your toes, into the space around it. Like little threads of energy. And then draw your attention back up the body to the front of the left hip and the back of the left hip. notice the left knee, left ankle, both the inside and the outside of the left ankle. The sole of the left foot and the top of the big toe. Top of the second toe. Third, fourth, and little left toe. Feel a space between the toes. And feel the energy extend beyond the toes. Like a little threads of energy reaching into the space beyond your feet. Allow your whole body to become really heavy now, sinking deeper and deeper into the mattress below you, becoming heavier and heavier, fully surrendering. Sending you Reiki energy right now. Feel the Reiki energy encapsulate your whole body, creating a comfortable cocoon around you. And this Reiki energy will keep you safe, protected, comforted, so that you can peacefully drift off to sleep. Allow yourself to fully merge with your bed, sinking deeper and deeper into it until you can't tell where your body ends and the bed begins. Allow all sense of time and place to fall away, surrendering to sleep.